Hi everyone, it's me, Greg Wilkins, coming to you on July 31st, the end of July 2020, for today's edition of the Song of the Day. It's Friday, so that means it's Throwback Friday, and this week we go back to 1978 to hear Through It All by Andrae Crouch. David reminded us in Psalms that I was once young and now I'm old, but I never have seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed begging for bread. It's good to know that no matter how long we've been going through life, no matter the circumstances that happen to us to make us feel like we've gone through life forever, that no matter what, the mere fact that we are alive to see another day is a blessing from God and evidence that God is with us in everything that we go through. He promised us that he would never leave us nor forsake us, and that's enough to give him praise on right there. I hope that everyone has a blessed day on today. It's still July, it's still summer. So stay as cool as you possibly can, and I hope everyone is blessed and everyone stays encouraged out there. I hope you enjoy the song of the day, which starts now.
I've had many tears and sorrow. I've had questions for tomorrow. There've been times I didn't know right from wrong, but in every situation God gave me blessed consolation that my trials come to only make me strong. I've been a lot of places and I've seen millions of faces, but there were times that I felt so all alone. But in my lonely hour, yet those precious lonely hours, Jesus let me know that I was his own. That's the reason I say that through it all. Jesus, I've learned to trust in God. Let me tell you that through it all, oh, through it all, I've learned to depend upon his word. So I thank God for the mountains, and I thank him for the valleys, and I thank him for the storms he's brought me through. Oh, if I'd never had a problem, I'd never know that God could solve them. I'd never know what faith in his word could do. That's the reason I say that through